hope that didn't hurt as badly as it looked.